went to the big guy.
We laid the whole thing out for him.
We told him we had this great idea for a new game called Sonic and Knuckles.
It's Knuckles in his own game. Plus, it has new technology.
Lock-on technology.
So you can play Knuckles in Sonic 2 and 3.
It's revolutionary.
He just laughed at us. So we sold the whole thing to Sega?
Who's laughing now?
Fat Man!